7:42 with actress Jada Pinkett Smith on the offensive right now with blistering comments aimed at the media. Will Smith's wife coming out and defending young celebs like Justin Bieber and Rihanna, saying they are being unfairly bullied. Take a look.
What'd you say?
You're watching, man.
Bieber's bad behavior. Taylor's love tales. Rihanna's rocky romance.
Raging. Rampaging.
Fodder for headlines, but is the constant coverage of young celebrity missteps crossing the line into bullying? That's what Jada Pinkett Smith is asking, taking the media to task in a new Facebook post titled, "Are We Bullying Our Young Artists?" Pinkett Smith posted the message on Sunday, asking, "How can we ask for our young stars to have a high level of responsibility if we are not demonstrating that same level of responsibility towards them?"
Jada's son is on tour with Justin Bieber, so she knows what Justin's going through firsthand. And she's also a mother of young kids, and so I think for a lot of reasons, she felt very passionate about what's going on, and she had to say something.
What'd you say?
Bieber's troubles in London last week has many calling him a good boy gone bad. But Smith defends him, writing, "Is it okay to continually attack and criticize a famous 19-year-old who is simply trying to build a life, exercise his talents, while figuring out what manhood and fame is all about?" She also goes to bat for Taylor Swift, who's been ridiculed for her public loves and losses, writing, "Should we shame a young woman for displaying a sense of innocence as she navigates through the murky waters of love, heartbreak, and fame?" And of Rihanna, Smith asks, "What about being a young woman in her early 20s, exploring the intricacies of love and power on the world stage?" This morning, her post has more than 25,000 likes.
A lot of people don't feel bad for these young celebrities because they're world famous, but they're still human beings.
Smith sums it up, writing, "We wish we could have the capacity to accomplish half of what they have accomplished, along with all these challenges they face."
Smith goes on to ask, "Are these young children not allowed to grow and change just like the rest of us? And doing it all in the spotlight cannot be easy."